Assists are way up in Zubac. A great combo, and Zubac gets hit to the head, but right into the hands of Conley. Clippers turn it over. Edwards drives it. Minnesota looking for their first points, and it is Anthony Clay. Anderson guarding Paul George. George buries a step back three, which gets Anderson on his back. Leonard and George both missing the game against the Bucks Sunday, and there's the beard. Will be the facilitator, but that doesn't always have to be the case. As Anderson gets inside, he is fouled, and a chance at a three-point play. Gobert ends up on Harden. They clear it out for him. A mismatch. Harden pulls it. Harden hits his second three. Highland will see Naz Reid coming off that Minnesota bench shortly. He's walking back to the locker room now as Zubac bangs his way on Gobert. Nothing there. Little turnaround hook is good. Maybe there. T.J. Warren on the floor for the first time. And the shooter's bounce from Kawhi Leonard gets out of the go.
Did he tape an ankle that fast, or did he just heal?
Oh, what a move. And George goes right by him. Paul spends some extra time here at home. He's from the Inland Empire, from Rancho Cucamonga. Alexander Walker hits a three overseas. And a longtime assistant coach, again, Alexander Walker. But on the best defense in the NBA in this first quarter is Bones. Highland, step back three is good.
I need to activate him.
Good reward. Edwards, a flurry of moves, takes with a month to play. Highland drives it, gets it. What a pass and a foul, and it goes. Worked at it. He's been a great three-point shooter. Foul on cue.
This will get strong consideration for sixth man of the year.
Here's Mike Conley trying to improve that three-point shot. Conley guarded by Coffey. Mike Conley feeling it. Second three is good. Center cut. Disrupted that one. Coffey running the floor. Sidestep. Scores and one.
And the injury to Cat.
More Powell. Shot fake. Steps in with a little mid-range. Nice. Jumper. How silky. Well, George will go to work as they clear it out on him. Help comes. George keeps a dribble. Coffey the extra pass. There's Stormin' Norman in the corner.
It's the only thing that's keeping them somewhat afloat has been the offensive rebound. Another offensive rebound.
Gobert. And their conference this year, the 30-11 against the West, as Edwards lays it in.
Wow.
And he's fouled. He'll have a chance at three. There is hope that he will return. Oh, a little fake behind the back. Harden able to lay it in. Running up ahead. Edwards going to take it himself and lays it in.
What's it been? 53 years. What a move there by Anthony Edwards. A little crossover. 53.
14-2 run. Looking to add to it. Warren kicks it. In the corner. It's down. Alexander Walker hits a three. Alexander Walken. Walker looking for Edwards, who steps into a three. And it goes. A Reggie Miller bounce. And it's a four-point game. A little hesitation. Fires it to Coffey. Coffey steps in. Coffey scores over Gobert. TV, it all streams on Max. Selection Sunday, this Sunday, is Rudy Gobert with the follow.
And they were aggressive.
It's Paul George, who hits a three-pointer. Turned it over, man with the steal. Man lays it in. It's play by McDaniels. Edwards kicks it to Conley. Three-pointer in the corner is good. Skip pass. Alexander Walker. Man, he's got it going. Lead here. Edwards. Euro. Oh, no, the foul by Gobert. And Minnesota claimed their identity as a defensive-minded team this offseason. There's a corner hit. Trying to get by Mann. Mann's staying right with him. Ooh, Edwards. Shifty move right there. After that November trade to acquire Harden. Edwards shakes Mann. Anthony Edwards starting to cook right now. Edwards closes. Highland. Ooh, denied by Reed. Here comes McLaughlin. Anderson on the break. Euro, and he knocks it down. Edwards moving his feet. George Kakinmurray forces a turnover. Edwards drives and lays it in. Their biggest lead has been two. That's it. Edwards puts him up four. Anthony Edwards, the Georgia Bulldog. Line up, and it seemed to click at that point. As Gobert drives on Zubac in a tough layup. Shut off by Conley. Now Highland kicks it. Coffey's in the corner, and he buries it. Two point guards on the floor. Now Conley. Curry back into the play. Anderson to Reed. Reed without Zubac. Lays it in. Tamar Dangle. Oklahoma City Thunder. As Mike Conley is on fire. Just keep coming for the Wolves. Highland drives and lays it in. They were staring three in a row pretty clearly in that first half. But it's been a different story as Anthony Edwards. Anthony Edwards, he'll let a three fly. Edwards, clutch. For the game, only five free throws as well. George backs his way in. Turnaround jump. Lou is ready to raise the white flag here. In the corner, a finisher by Nikhil Alexander. Right.
Definitely got her 10,000 steps in.
Roger Moon on the floor, Mason Plumlee. One. No, Edwards, the follow. All-star coach this year. And what a great story he is from where he's come from. He is a... This will take us to the end. Anthony Edwards with 37 points, 8 rebounds, 4 assists. Alexander Walker had 28. He only missed one shot tonight.